Hello, brother and sister. I have this testimony that I want to share with you. Please, I just want you to try to listen this testimony until the end. This morning, I have a vision. I saw the Lord Jesus was in the sky. And he called my name and told me to look up. When I look up in the sky, there was this verse, Ezekiel 33, verse 1. The Lord told me, read this and mark this down. So I take the pen to write the verse. I find myself that I can't move. And I say, Lord, I'm sorry, forgive me. When I say, Lord, I'm sorry, forgive me, I find myself I can move, I can walk, I'm free. The Lord tell me something. He told me, you see, when you ask me to forgive you, and you see that you get back your strength, you are free, you can move around. The Lord tell me, there's only one way for this generation to have freedom. It's only if they turn to me, ask me forgiveness. With not asking forgiveness, there will not be any freedom. The sin will kill them. They live their life according to the devil. The Lord tell me, all these people will die all because of what they are, the life that they are living. Brother and sister, I'm telling you, you know the word of God properly and you read the word of God. If you don't live your life according to the word of God, you live according to the devil. Remember something, you will die. The Lord tell me there's only peace if people repent from their sin. When not repent, there's no going to be peace. People know only one thing. The Lord tell me that's this disease killing people. The only thing people know is wash hand and wear masks. Wash hand and wear masks. They keep stealing, they keep lying, they are inside the fornication, corruption, keep killing. And the Lord said, it will not solve anything. If people want peace, it's very simple. People need to repent. I show you, when you go in the book of Jonah, the Lord was planning to destroy the city of Nineveh. When people repent, God healed the city of Nineveh. God didn't destroy. The Lord told me that's a corona, killing people. Nobody changing. People keep lying, keep killing. The only thing people know is wash hand and wear mask. The heart is still evil. Living fornication. Gossiping. Devising. Division. The Lord told me he will keep kill. There will not be medicine until people will really turn to God and God will heal their line. So if you want peace, peace is only in Jesus Christ. And the peace is only in the Holy Bible. You must have one Bible, read the Bible, and put what you have read in practice, put that in your life, live according to the Bible. If you don't live according to your Bible, you will perish. Only Jesus Christ set free. We know Jesus Christ, there's no love. We know Jesus Christ, there's no happy. We know Jesus Christ, there's no forgiveness of sin. You can believe Buddhist, you can believe in Muslim, you can believe whatever you want to believe. We know Jesus Christ, there's no forgiveness. The Lord say, they will all perish. I'm just giving you this message today. There's only one way for forgiveness. It's through Jesus. And there's only one way to go to heaven. It's through Jesus. That's why it tells us in the book of John, John 14 verse 6, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one going to go to the Father except by me. Brother and sister, if you know your life is not according, you are not living your life according to God. I mean, you know the commandment of God, but you are not living according to the commandment of God. Remember, if you die today, your portion, you will find yourself in hell. There's nothing great than having salvation, have Jesus Christ. And Jesus Christ is not just by talking, it's by doing. Jesus tells us, when I will come to church, many people will say, Lord, Lord, in your name, we have reached, cast away the devil, we have preached the gospel. Jesus Christ don't want you just to preach the gospel, but he wants you to live the gospel. Live in yourself, need to be involved in by your action, by the way you live your life. He told me this morning, there's no mercy. Those who call his name will be protected by all this disease, corona. They will live, they will not be harmed. He will take care of them until the end. But those who are rebel against him, those who are not taking consideration on his word, those who don't believe anything, they say, I'm the master of my life, I don't need God. Let me tell you, you don't need God. But if it is disease pass into your window, that's the end of your life. If you want peace, you want salvation, protection, call the name of Jesus Christ. It's only in Jesus Christ that you can have peace. If your life is miserable, you find yourself into so many things that you don't know where you are going, call the name of Jesus Christ. It's only Jesus Christ is the solution to every problem. Without Jesus Christ, there's no solution, and you will die. That's what the Lord had give me this morning to share with you, and I'm sharing this. We have many false pastor preaching that they are saying, you know, it's the devil bring disease, the devil do this, the devil do this thing. But they are not telling people that, yes, it's the sin. Sin is the what cause all this thing. Sin is the what bring all this thing. Only if you can hear this message and go to God and say, Father, forgive me. Ask him to forgive you. And make this sincerely. Read the Bible, the word of God every day. And live according to the Bible. Brother, let me tell you something. There's heaven, there's hell. Choose where you're going, you belong. Choose who you're going to serve. Would you serve the devil and die and go to hell? Or you serve Jesus Christ, he will take care of you and your family. Until the day you will die, we bring you in his kingdom. You choose which way you belong. But remember, if you didn't choose Jesus Christ, don't expect peace. Don't expect anything. There's no anything from this world. Only Jesus Christ gives peace. We know Jesus Christ, there's no peace. And when I mean Jesus Christ, I'm not meaning you say Jesus Christ just by lips and you live your life not according to his will. When I mean Jesus Christ, that means you say Jesus, that means you read the Bible, you follow, you obey him, be obedient to him. Follow what is written in the Bible, know what people are telling you. Don't follow what your pastor telling you, what follow what he's saying, what is written in the Bible. Because we have so many fake pastors upside there, prosperity gospel, those who promise you miracle, promise you money. Follow, read the Bible, read yourself, and know how to follow God. And you will be safe. And God himself will take care of you. May God bless you. In Jesus' name.